A father and son are driving when they get into a car crash, and both father and son are very badly injured, and the son is rushed to the hospital for surgery. So in the hospital, when the operating surgeon enters the room, they say, "I can't operate on him, he's my son." How is this possible? Who's the doctor?